So you built all this?
Right. I helped build the tool I'm holding.
The gun?
No, the tool. The big jellyfish ROV and the little squid ROV were built by a whole other division.
But as far as the promo's concerned, you built all this.
Oh my god, I hate advertising.
Yeah, me too.
At least people won't think you discovered clean meteoric power by yourself. I won't be able to go back to the lab after this goes live.
You'll be a star, don't worry.
You don't know scientists. Hey, fish.
What?
No way.
See, over there.
Sonia, did Alta say anything about life?
No.
You getting this, Ryan? Solid B-roll. Ryan?
What was that, Ryan?
Are they still mining here?
Sounded like an explosion.
Could be the ice settling.
Are we okay? There shouldn't be anyone else here.
Well, as long as... better.
System status, emergency. High pressure shield enabled.
Chris, Sonia.
Low ambient light detected.
Okay.
Power system initialized. Squid ROV not found. Tool not found. Scanning.
No, I shouldn't have taken this job.
Scan complete. Map enabled. Calibrating stabilizers. Please look at ceiling. Please look at ground. Please align to horizon. Stabilizer calibration complete. Thrusters enabled.
Alright, move.
Established. Calculating path. Path generation complete. Communications online.
Ryan, Chris, please come in.
Sonia.
Anyone?
Sonia, it's Ryan. You okay?
Ryan, I'm okay. You?
I'm fine.
How's your equipment?
Up and running. I'm low on power, like minutes.
Shit. I can charge you. We have to meet up.
What? Do you have enough power?
Lots. Hours. Don't worry. Check your map.
Okay.
See the yellow dot? That's me. Follow the generated path.
All right. Where's Chris?
I don't know. Scans aren't picking him up anywhere.
We'll find him, Sonia. What the hell happened up there?
Hurry. Ryan, what the hell do we do? God, I hope Chris is all right.
Me too.
Shit.
Sonia, we need to slow everything down. Panic will kill us.
All right. I'm doing my best. Ryan, I need you to talk to me. You're the expert. What is the protocol? How are we going to get out of here alive?
Okay. We have power. So we have oxygen, heat, and pressurization, right?
Yes.
Well, the water's not dead. There's a current. What took us down must cycle back up. We'll just follow the current and hope it takes us back up to the surface.
Okay.
I'm low on power, so we meet and recharge. That's priority one. What is that?
Ryan?
Lights. Looks like glowing coral. Small fish, too.
What? Even down here?
I know. Makes no sense. I don't get it.
What don't you get? You're the expert.
The fish, the coral. There's no sunlight at this depth. Nothing should want to live here.
I don't want to live here.
I'm serious. Life needs energy.
Well, there is energy down here.
The debris. Shit.
...15 minutes remaining.
Damn.
What?
There's a strong current in the way.
You said to follow the current.
I did. The bottom. Still in one piece. Moving on. Yeah, I can feel it.
Okay, I'm in a big opening. I can't get up this way. I'll wait here.
On my way. Oh.
What is it?
Something loose in my helmet.
Helmet has no moving parts.
Oh, I hear something.
What's happening?
Yeah, it took my light.
What?
A goddamn fish.
Follow it.
Is that you?
Come close to the squid ROV and recharge.
What? Okay. Better, but still low. That was close.
The squid's low now, too.
So, where are you?
We need to find debris.
Sonya.
We need more power.
I wasn't expecting a robot, Sonya. Where are you?
I don't know. It's pitch black. My light's gone, too. So, I connected to the squid. Thank God it worked.
Damn it.
You need to get to the surface and get help. It's my only chance.
Wait, but I'm low on power, so
my suit has plenty of power if I wait here, but you need to go.
Okay. Okay. Let's go.
How do we get out of here?
Tool found.
The map. Look.
Convenient. You have the light, so lead the way. Why didn't you tell me you're not here?
I didn't think it was important. We need to focus.
I focus better when I know what's going on.
It doesn't matter either way. If you can't get to the surface, then I'll die
down
here.
Sonya, you ask me about protocol, I'm telling you. Be straight with me. No surprises.
Fine.
What happened up top?
We heard something. The ice shelf collapsed, shifting the current.
I know how it happened. I'm worried about why. We see unexpected life and all hell breaks loose. Did Alta blow the shelf?
What am I supposed to say to that? Alta wants to kill us because we saw a fish? Why are you so paranoid?
I lost a friend on an Alta dive a while ago. You might remember hearing about it.
I do. I'm sorry. Carter, right?
Casey.
That was terrible. But remember, I'm down here with you. Let's just get the tool.
Agreed.
You're good at piloting that thing.
I'm okay.
Well, without the squid's light, I would be screwed in these tunnels.
We're in it together. I need you to get to the surface.
I know.
It's just up here. I see the tool. Go pick it up.
Good. It had energy left.
I could use some more power.
How?
Try coming close and charging again. It equalizes. One sec.
What just happened?
I've enabled flares. At least you'll have some light now.
Okay, how did
each flare uses power. Once you run out of energy, you are out of energy.
You die. We both do. Got it.
Make sure it works.
It works.
Good.
Looks like those fish are coming my way.
Careful.
They seem harmless. I've never seen anything like this. They have lights on their damn heads.
God. What now?
We keep going, hopefully towards Chris. Let's start looking for an exit.
Okay. If you need me, just say so and I'll find you.
All right, Sonya.
What?
Tell me everything you know about this place. This project. Alta. Pretend I know nothing.
Where do I start?
Alta. Why should I trust them?
Well, the first thing you need to know is that I am not Alta.
Sonya,
I don't know if you should trust Alta, but you have to trust me. Like I have to trust you. I'm counting on you.
I'm aware.
Alta used to do imaging for environmental research. Hustling grants and subsidies, growing fast. One of their ice tracking satellites found the debris field. They jumped on it immediately and kept it quiet.
And they hired you.
Well, I joined the company after the really tricky energy conversion science had been figured out by Chris and his team. They needed me to create tools to make use of the debris's unique energy profile.
So you made the tool?
The tool. Yes, thank you. It was designed specifically for this site, for underwater debris extraction. Alta's been too busy hyping the whole discovery and raising money to actually put it to use.
So it's untested.
You'll just have to find out for yourself. Of course not. It works.
Okay, then. What else?
Not much. There's a reason there's only three of us here. This was supposed to be routine.
Well, I can tell you your first mistake was thinking diving in unexplored ice caves is routine.
I'm with you there. Alta kind of has a culture of overconfidence. I guess I'm not immune. Oh, wow. Look at this. I think I found a way out.
Good.
Connection established. Calculating path. Path generation failed. Beacon enabled. Communications online.
Anyone? Come in, Chris.
Chris!
Chris,
can you hear me?
What?
It's all in my head.
Chris, thank God, he's alive.
What?
Chris is out there. Chris.
He's on the map. I can't hear anything, though.
We need to get closer.
Did you see that?
What?
Huge fish. Oh, shit!
Sonia!
Shoot a flare. Try something.
I think it's dead. It saw the flare and ate it.
So they attack light. It must be the kind that took yours.
Yeah. Okay, looks like that's it.
Damn it, not good.
Let's go. I've got your back. Sonia, do you know how often I've been attacked by a fish?
No.
Never. Not a single time. Not in the reef, certainly not in the Arctic. The most dangerous living things for divers are sharp coral and themselves.
So
not only should these fish not be here, they shouldn't be so aggressive. And how are they stealing power from us?
The suits and the squid can handle the pressure down here using local gravity fields. The fields are amazing, but apparently they lose charge if they're disrupted.
Thanks, Alta.
Hey, without the fields, the pressure would have killed us already.
Found an exit.
Good. Let's go. Something's attacking me. Is that debris?
What the hell?
What the hell is that?
Ryan, I'm unlocking another mode. Try shooting them.
Another mode? What?
We need this debris. Who knows when we'll find more? Shoot!
Sonia, it is a gun.
That mode is a promotional feature they made me add. Not my idea. But, okay. Looks like each piece of raw debris is only giving us a few minutes of power.
That's only a few shots.
Make them count. Come here.
Sonia, how did nobody at Alta leak that they had glowing orbs of alien debris on their desks? Is it that much of a cult?
Almost. They barely collected any raw debris. That's why they locked the site down. They were worried there wasn't any left. Test samples were microscopic.
So you've never seen this?
I don't think anyone's seen this concentration of debris before.
Sure, how happy I am to hear that.
I know, right? Shoot these fish so I can get in there and get the debris. I can't believe it. They're guarding the debris.
like the debris is still giving off energy.
That's the only reason these caves exist.
The heat melting the ice.
Ryan, help! Of debris. We can power up completely.
Yeah.
You know what to do.
On it.
Ryan, clear the area. How are there so many? Quick, the squid's getting hit. More here.
Chris.
What is it?
Some kind of crazy accident.
I barely hear him.
Typical Alta. Rushing to be first to market.
Sounds okay, though.
Sending us unknowingly into this death trap.
Something about an accident. Probably in shock trying to figure out what happened.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we'll pick him up again.
those flashlight guys.
What's attacking them?
Damn. Must be the same ones that attacked...
Damn! Damn it! Ryan, help! Damn it! Quick, the squid's getting hit! How are we gonna get out of here?
Keep following the current.
Yeah, looking for an exit. Over here. Everything okay?
Just before the current shifted, we saw the fish, then the noise. Chris said it sounded like explosions, remember?
Yes.
What do you think?
Are you actually asking me this?
Yeah, of course.
I doubt Ultra would murder two employees and a well-known director because they don't want the public to know about strange fish.
Well, actually, it makes sense.
And Ryan, pretend I'm looking you dead in the eye. We have more important things to worry about.
Yeah, true.
This place just keeps going. What?
Great. We gotta go in there.
Fucking worm
thing.
Can you believe this place?
Frightening.
Fish just swam by.
Chris again.
Huge this time. Really, really big.
Warning us about a really big fish.
How the...
Great. Can't wait.
Hey, Chris. I can hear you.
What?
I can't believe I'm talking to myself.
Chris. Shit.
Not hearing anything.
Well, if anyone's listening, the fish down here glow.
Come on.
That's fucked up.
What's he saying?
But I want credit for their discovery if they're a new species. Let this recording be the proof.
Maybe he doesn't know how much danger we're in.
I want my death to be remembered not as part of a failed Alta promo, but a landmark biological discovery.
We have to get to him ASAP.
I'd also
warn
you,
right?
These new fish.
Yeah.
You're in the taxonomy now. The first
step towards
extinction.
Starting to annoy me, actually.
Especially
hey, Chris.
If you taste good.
Shut up. Guess it worked. He's gone again.
Funny. The signal must still be pretty weak. We're good. Let's keep moving.
Connection established. Calculating path.
What? Did you hear that?
Yes.
connection to who?
This way.
Path to who?
It must be the second ROV we're picking up, the jellyfish.
The big one.
It acts as a communications hub.
Well then, why don't
Hold
we just...
on. Damn it, it must be damaged. We should hear Alta coming through. They'd see our emergency status.
Oh, damn! I see you!
What?
I found the big jellyfish ROV. It just lit
Chris,
up
Chris, I can hear you.
But it's in rough shape. Can you hear me?
Chris!
Nothing? I see you on the map.
Can't hear me.
I see you move around, but I can't fucking hear a
Sonia,
word.
Sonia, he's near the other ROV, the jellyfish. It's on, but beat up.
Good. At least we can get to him now.
Hello? Sonia?
I'm
Ryan.
Here.
Hello?
Still nothing? I'm not hearing him.
Sonia, Ryan, say something.
Dropped again. He still can't hear me, but he sees us on the map? There's no way basic communications can be this bad. What's going on down here?
We're way deeper than we should be, and surrounded by massive amounts of debris. At least you can hear, Chris.
What a mess. Great. Now what?
They're gigantic. They're buzzing. Keep your distance.
They're watching us. What a nightmare. This is unbelievable.
Ridiculous. We have enough power. Let's go.
That noise was up top, it's not over.
I know. I don't trust this place at all.
The tool is solid. Good work.
Ryan, I'm not an exception. Alta engineers are some of the best in the world.
The best. Then what's going on? Sabotage? Couldn't blow us up at the surface, so they're scrambling to finish the job?
Are you finished?
Jellyfish. Don't touch.
I know.
No way in hell we're getting through those fish.
Oh my god.
We'll find our own way.
Is disabled.
What the? I can't move.
Ryan?
Ryan, say something.
Oh, hold on. Chris?
Damn. Still can't hear you. Okay. Big news. I managed to log into the Jellyfish ROV. Ryan, through the ROV, I have access to your suit. Don't ask me why that's...
Are you okay?
Sorry for stopping you. We need to talk. When I re-enable thrusters, go backwards if you can hear me.
Thrusters enabled.
past them again. Get access to my suit through the jellyfish. Buddy finally knows we can hear him now.
I knew he was smart, but that's impressive. I'm glad he's okay.
Feels like there's a lot of debris in here.
Feels like?
Yeah. Let's go. Heads up, these guys again.
Ryan, help!
Them again?
More Chris.
Who are they?
Still nothing over here.
Alternative theory.
Okay.
Damn!
I don't even know if they knew. But if they did know, and they didn't want us to know, what would they do?
What is it now?
Would they really try to kill us?
One sec.
And what if the debris is dangerous?
I think debris dangerous.
Scare off investors.
Investors get scared.
it all to kill people to hide it?
Would all to kill
no,
to hide it?
I might cause an accident myself.
Okay.
If logic was on the line.
What do you think?
I don't know. Let's go, Ryan.
What is that?
Where?
Over. Where'd it go? I lost it.
What was it?
Another fish. One I haven't seen before.
I'll keep an eye out. Come here.
Thruster's disabled.
Ryan? Sonya?
Chris?
Did that do anything?
I can't move again.
Go backwards again
okay.
If you can hear me.
Thruster's enabled.
I tried moving around to get better reception. Not sure how long this will last,
what's he saying?
So I'll get right to it.
Hold on.
I can't imagine the shit you've seen swimming around. We need answers. The way I see
He's
it, there are two explanations.
Theorizing.
That Alta has no idea the debris fucked up everything around it, the ice destabilized up top, and wrong place,
Ryan?
Wrong time. Or we saw too much. To protect their investment, Alta tried to shut us down.
What ideas?
Hold on. Sonya, hold on.
So what do you think? Should we be more worried about Alta taking us out, or the debris fucking us and our equipment up, like the ice and the fish? All I want to know is, who's the bigger threat? Forward for Alta, backward for debris.
Thruster's enabled.
Ryan, we should keep going.
All right.
Want to say anything, but I think it's obvious.
Is he still talking?
He wants to know what's the bigger threat, Alta or the debris.
And?
The lying bastards.
Listening
out. I can't believe it. I can't believe I trusted this company. I knew my department was a bubble, but I had no idea Alta was capable of this.
He's blaming Alta.
So sloppy, too. They can't let people know what the debris did to these creatures. It's unsafe. Investors would pull out. They'd lose everything. Diving accidents happen all the time.
I can't believe this is happening again. Rest in peace, Casey.
Ryan, Casey died before Alta even knew about the debris. Let's go.
Fuck Alta.
Go where? If Chris is right, what's gonna happen at the surface?
What's going to happen if we stay down here? Let's go. Ryan, look at this.
What? Thorns? Really?
This place. Ryan, have you ever been attacked by a shark?
Damn it. Sharks too? It looks like they're avoiding the spikes.
Guess that's where we're gonna be.
Let's go.
Watching the movement of these fish.
Chris again. More ideas.
Never seen anything like it. Too intentional. Too in sync.
He's talking about fish movement.
It seems like they're being controlled.
Alta studied fish movement
command.
When they built the ROVs.
Alta
not
designed
his team,
ROVs
though.
Based on a jellyfish and a squid for a reason. I've heard rumors about Alta's hybrid AIs trying to use actual creatures as organic drones.
Chris is going off on some real
sci-fi
shit now.
Just give me the secret test.
We better find him soon.
Fuck. I don't know.
Yeah.
This way.
No ladder. I'll have to jump for it.
Watch out. over here. Over here.
System shut down in...
Ryan?
I think it stopped. System shut down. I have power. I'm sick of this shit. I have no control. What the hell? Can Alta access these suits?
I don't know, Ryan. You keep alluding to cryptic shit Chris says on your private connection. Then you talk to me as if I'm advising you on a conference call.
Sonia.
Like I'm not floating in the fucking dark waiting to die. But enjoy Chris's conspiracy bullshit. Do you realize what's going on here? Are you a professional? Are you a human being? Because I am, and I need your help.
All right, sorry.
I can't do it alone. Get your shit together. Because unfortunately, it's my shit, too.
Four minutes remaining.
Finally, more debris.
Charge up. Quick. While we can.
Ryan, you keep appearing and disappearing from the map. I'm not doing anything from my end.
Sonya.
Yeah?
Any chance Alta is watching us remotely?
Ryan, I don't know. I was under the impression that I was leading this project unsupervised, for what it's worth. Besides, if they were watching, they would have sent someone.
Exactly. Did you hear that?
I don't think so.
That was not ice settling. It sounded digital.
Feedback?
It wasn't from the communications at all. It was outside.
What?
Then the fish all came towards us, like, right after.
Have you noticed this before?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, I'll listen for it. It's so quiet.
Shit. How are we gonna get through here?
I don't know. Shoot someone. I don't know.
It's a minefield.
Just glad that's over. Thank you.
venting.
Alta, system status?
System status. Emergency.
Thanks.
Everything okay?
Think so. Still getting used to this suit.
Tool disabled.
Stop.
What is it?
Connection lost. Connection established. Connection lost.
Shut up!
Ryan!
Established.
My suit won't shut up! It's freaking out!
Error. System status. Error. System status. Error. System status.
It's like someone's messing with me. Finally.
It stopped?
Yeah, but it hasn't been this bad yet.
Hang in there. Just try and tune it out.
Whoa. It's opening up.
Yeah.
I don't like it. Oh god. More sharks? What?
Shit.
Where the hell are those thorns? There's no light. Thank you. See that?
No, see what?
Saw a flash. Couldn't make out what it was.
This way.
Thruster's disabled.
Ryan!
Sonya, it's Chris again.
Okay, let me know what he says.
Ryan, I've logged into the Jellyfish ROV's debug system. It's running a couple extremely suspicious programs. Alta Relay and AI Manager.
Oh boy.
We have two options. I shut off the relay and maybe Alta won't be able to fuck with our suits anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Or I can kill the AI Manager, which could be controlling the fish.
Shit.
We get one shot, Ryan. Forward to shut out Alta, or backwards to kill the AI.
Thrusters enabled.
All right.
What was Chris saying?
I lost him. He disconnected.
Is he still trying to figure things out? Let's go.
You picking up any interference?
No. What are you hearing?
Is that Chris?
Thrusters disabled. Thrusters enabled.
No.
Thrusters disabled.
No. Chris!
Enabled.
Chris!
Ryan?
Disabled.
My thrusters are gone. I can't hear Chris.
Disabled. Thrusters enabled.
I think I'm good now.
Disabled.
Fuck!
Ryan, what's going on?
Thrusters enabled.
Okay, back again. I don't know. Maybe, hopefully, it was Chris. He hasn't said anything.
Come on, Chris. Place looks dead.
There's nothing here.
Feels almost normal.
Scratch that. What's this?
That's a dead fish. They're... Let's get out of here.
What killed it?
Let's go.
Ryan, good. You're moving.
Chris. He's still okay. I was worried.
You were right.
Ryan, what happened to him?
I'm finding that out now.
We fucked up. You were right. They did have access to our suits. They still do, though, because the program just restarted after I killed it. They've killed my thrusters and locked me out.
Something's messing with his suit. He can't move.
Is he all right?
Well, as long as that's the worst they can do.
It looks like you're still moving. And I think I know why. Having the ROV as a surface relay is one thing, but the signal would break up completely with all the ice and rock. But here's the thing. The debris has an amplifying effect on your suit's receiver. So the closer you get to the debris, the stronger the signal, the more access they have. I know the glow looks welcoming, but stay the fuck away if you want to keep moving.
Great. Sonya, they're following us.
Scavengers. Waiting for us to die. I feel like we're being followed or something. Ryan, you okay? Make sure nothing's coming up behind us. I can't get rid of the feeling that this whole place is coming down. Ryan, how's it going? You've been super quiet.
So have you.
Have you heard anything from Chris recently?
He's okay. That dude will not stop thinking.
Anything useful?
What do you mean, useful?
I don't know. Are you sure he's okay? Like, physically and mentally?
I'm not a doctor, but he's talking. That's good enough for me. Still, I don't think we should waste any time getting to him.
Obviously. It's nice to have a break for a change. How are you holding up?
You know, we're doing all right. As long as nothing else happens, I think all three of us will be fine.
Good. I mean, I'll still need to be rescued. But if I can last this long floating in the dark, I can last a lot longer.
I keep forgetting you're not a squid.
I know. Come here. Our friends are gone?
Yeah, that was weird.
I guess they think we're gonna make it.
Let's hope they're right. Great. A forest. A fucking haunted forest. What else?
It's gonna be hard to see things in here.
I know.
How do we get through?
We'll need to sneak by somehow. Try not to make too much noise.
Ryan, I'm not even there. I can whisper if it makes you feel better, though.
Let's go.
Okay. stay low and hope nothing sees us in the trenches.
I hope nothing's in the trenches.
Shove me somewhere else. Okay. Pardon. Damn it. It's not fun to be taken for a ride in your own suit. Ryan, watch out. Why did they stop? Strings and you're at their mercy. The worst part is not knowing. The waiting. The helplessness. I don't think about it, the worse it is. I know we should just stop thinking about it, but when your life is in someone else's corrupt hands and you can't fucking move, what else are you supposed to do?
Make a break for that clearing.
Go.
10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes remaining.
They're stopping.
What?
Why are they stopping?
They must be scared of something out here.
They be afraid of?
There's not much here.
I know. One of those too quiet situations.
Exactly. debris.
I got it. Don't worry.
Stay low. Stay out of the current so we don't get swept away.
Getting shallower.
Won't be able to avoid the current much longer.
Great. We have enough power. Let's go. Yeah, the squid's all over the place.
Good. Just checking that my thrusters are... I have full control. Do you hear that?
No, nothing.
Clicking. Weird. Fuck, we're caught. Sonya, don't get separated.
It's too fast. I can't stop. The flow isn't leading up. Where the hell is it taking us?
I have no idea.
Get this debris.
Sonya, don't move.
Connection steps.
No, stop. Alta, stop.
What's wrong?
My suit. It's Alta. The debris, it's getting brighter. It's having some kind of reaction. Sonya, wait.
What's going on?
They've connected. Sonya, what are you doing? No! Okay. I think it's back to normal. This might be our shot. Hurry, process the debris.
Okay.
Connection lost.
Signal's gone. Go, let's go.
Yeah. We're good. Let's keep moving. It's pulling me down!
What was that?
Are you okay?
Yeah, alright. It happened again. Current came out of nowhere.
I know. We need to get out of here.
But it happened right after that sound. That's not ice settling. That's an explosion.
I can't handle this. I can't just sit here. I'm not gonna wait here and die. I have to get moving.
Oh, God.
Hold the plug, Alta! Pop my fucking helmet off already! Can't you figure it out, you useless bastards? You can hide this place from the world, but you can't shut down your own equipment? You're a joke! You're an evil, gutless joke! And what are you waiting for? What kind of shit do you have planned? I'm ready! I'm ready to die!
We need to get to Chris. He's in a real bad spot.
Hang in there, Chris.
Give up. You win. Just get it over with. shut down my suit and let the pressure do it. Is that too much to ask? Don't make me drown. Don't make me suffocate, please. Could you do this to someone?
Damn it, Alta!
What's that debris sitting in?
It's some kind of halocline.
This place is so confusing.
Careful. There could be those worms. You know.
I hate them so much. Where the hell are we?
This place just keeps going. These things are huge.
Don't touch them. This way.
My suit just said my name. I swear, Sonia, if my suit starts talking to me, I don't...
I'm scared, man. I have no control.
Status. Error.
Sonia, have you heard anything?
I'm just waiting to die.
Only you so far. If you can't find my suit, I doubt they can.
Close my eyes and I feel like I'm falling.
Good.
Not sinking. Not floating.
I have enough to worry
falling.
About.
Fast. Just falling. Waiting for the ground.
Thank you. easy. Sonya, my display is glitching out. You seeing this?
Not yet. Thank God. My display is all I have at the moment. Holy shit.
Out of the frying pan. Are you seeing this?
That does not look friendly.
Which way?
I don't know.
Let's go.
Manager.
Come here. Surface half. Damn it! Quick, the squid's getting hit! Ryan, help!
Fifteen minutes remaining.
This place is getting to me.
It has to end. It can't just keep going. Ryan, the map. The jellyfish ROV is just around the corner.
Ryan, let's get Chris and get the fuck out of here.
It's over. You lose. You need to understand that it's over. Buster's disabled.
Is that the ROV?
Yeah, it has to be. Chris!
I don't see...
He should see us. Chris, open your eyes, dammit.
Chris!
Shit, he's not moving. Something's wrong. Let's go.
Buster's enabled.
Ryan!
The hell? How did you get down there? They've got you too? They're fucking trying to drown you too? That's the wrong direction. You were right here.
You need to understand that it's over. Rerouting target. Navy.
Let's keep going.
Movement detected.
Movement detected.
Ryan?
Just my suit doing things. Overcomplicated mess.
Okay, let's keep moving.
Right.
Override successful. What? Calculating path? Where,
Chris?
Whoa, what? No. No, not there. Hey, stop! No, please, no. Ryan! Shit, they're moving me. Oh, I'm going down. Oh, they're taking me down. Oh, no, please, no. They're taking me down. I can't do anything. What the hell are they doing? This is inhuman. Stop.
Oh my God. They're taking Chris.
Taking him?
They have complete control of his suit. He's going down. They're burying him.
No.
Sonya, I'm next. If they can get to him, they'll get to me soon.
We're almost there. I know we're close.
And then what?
They can't do anything once you're on the surface. We have enough power. Let's go. Damn! Ryan, help! Damn it!
I can barely move straight. They're really trying.
Okay, I'm here. Follow me. Going. We'll make it.
Course correction. Wrong way, dumbass.
coming. You can do this. I believe in you. Keep it up. Okay, Ryan, let's go.
System shut down in 1 minute.
We've gone through these before. Don't give up.
3 minutes remaining.
on, Ryan. Come on.
Connection established. Initializing override.
Right on cue. Shit.
Ryan, what is it?
It's happening.
Well, stay with me. I can see the surface. We're almost there.
No, son.
Stay with me.
Calculating path.
No. Oh, no.
Path generation.
Sonya, running out of time.
Ryan.
Autopilot initializing.
No. It's gonna take me back. Shit. Let me go.
I'm here. I'm still here.
I'm not going back down. No way in hell.
Debris.
Quick, the squid's getting hit.
If it wasn't for that damn debris,
ROV.
Alder wouldn't have
Alter.
Found me. I can't believe this shit.
What? System status. Shit, pilot.
Ryan, we did it. We're almost there. Oh my god, you did it, Ryan.
Chris, are you there? Chris, come in.
I cannot fucking wait to get out of here. I'll call for help.
How am I still alive?
The pressure.
How fucking cold it is up top. I'm taking off this suit. I'd rather freeze to death than let Alta murder another Typhon. Chris, I'm going to go to the surface. I'm gonna call for help. I'm gonna call the UN, the RCMP. I don't know, but I will get you back. They're not going to get away with this. Not again.
Connection established. Alter Global Network online.
Oh, thank God. Start recording. Alta HQ, this is Sonya Rossi. There was an accident at the film site and all three of us were trapped. There's a whole network of caves down here, full of dangerous creatures. I'm still stuck below with no light. I don't know where or how deep. I have 2 hours left and need a rescue. My beacon isn't working. You'll have to locate me another way. Dr. Chris Shepherd did not make it. And his body is near the squid ROV. Ryan Norcott is alive and at the surface, but he's not well. He's been experiencing visual and auditory hallucinations for several hours at increasing levels of intensity, stemming from what I think is severe psychosis. He thinks Chris is still alive and that Alta's trying to kill us, that we weren't supposed to see any of what we saw. He thinks that Alta is controlling his and Chris's suits remotely by connecting through the debris or something, and that Chris has been forcibly dragged back down and needs rescue. Remember, he thinks Alta wants him dead, so keep that in mind. He needs help immediately. Stop. Send recording. Alta Emergency Channel.